Randy Orton's a fighter, Cole. He'll keep fighting up. This kid ain't got no quit in him. Randy's tough.
Not at all. And the elbow to the side of the head.
It was a little mistake, in my opinion, by Randy going for a go-behind on a guy like him.
Brock Lesnar is the man who destroyed Hulk Hogan. You see his agent Paul Heyman looking on.
Cha-ching, cha-ching. That's what that title means to Heyman.
Brock Lesnar is the man who defeated The Rock at SummerSlam. Will Brock Lesnar destroy another legend and Unforgiven? The 12-year WWE legend of The Undertaker. And look at this, the viciousness of the champion.
That's what Brock Lesnar's about. And that man right there, Heyman, drives the viciousness. Brings the viciousness out of Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar with Orton on his shoulder. And we've talked about Brock Lesnar's training, carrying around a 100-pound log on his shoulder as he jogs, just like this. But this isn't a 100-pound log. This is a 240-pound man.
Exactly. You got to wonder, what's The Undertaker thinking watching this match? And you know what? Undertaker's smart enough, man. He's a veteran. He's scouting the champion named Brock Lesnar.
And we're going to find out what The Undertaker's thinking about this match and what he thinks about Brock Lesnar later on tonight.
All I'm saying is, what do you think Taker's thinking while he's watching it?
We're going to find out coming up with that big exclusive interview. And what a shot, a clubbing blow to the back of the head of Brock Lesnar, who is putting on a clinic here tonight.
You know, Randy Orton was in the Marine Corps for about a year, then went AWOL, and was sent to the brig for 45 days. I wonder if you got a beat down like this in the brig.
Oh, I don't think so.
I hear you.
Oh, wow, that shoulder driven into the gut. And you can hear that scream let out by Orton.
Well, Randy Orton's in great condition. He's got great abs, great midsection. And he needs those abs right now. Come on, Randy, fight up, man. You got a shot here.
Brock Lesnar with a smile on his face, like he's enjoying punishing Randy Orton.
Oh, elbow. Elbow again.
Elbow to the face. And a shot. Trying to knock the big man down the side. Lesnar on his knees. Finley back up. Randy Orton. What's this? Oh, what a backbreaker.
Very unique backbreaker.
Listen to the crowd. They sense that Orton is back in this matchup. Orton on the top rope. The champion's reeling.
He's flying.
Cross body. Lateral press. Lesnar rolled through.
In the house, how strong is Lesnar?
The F5. Brock Lesnar is impressive.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
One word describes Brock Lesnar: dominant. He is dominant, and that's why he has that championship.
I have never ever seen that done before.